Mamma mia, you don't mean it, Mario? I cannot have my own game for the new Gamecube system? Why yes, but only if you promise not to make it as crappy as your last game. Mario's missing. Oh, don't worry, Mario. I've learned my lesson. I will never make a crappy game ever again. One more thing. In this new game, you must be looking for me again. Oh, so it's just going to be the Mario's missing again, except with the super sweet graphics, eh, Mario? No, I was thinking along the lines of a haunted mansion, where you suck up ghosts with a vacuum cleaner. Even though it sounds like a complete Ghostbusters ripoff, you are a genius, Mario. Gee, Mario, we have really got it made, don't we? We got this a great company that produces high-quality video games at reasonable prices. Plus, you're the most recognizable video gamer mascot in the world. Heck, Mario, with all the power you have, it should not be long until you accomplish your master plan, eh? Maybe, but there's still one person standing in my way. Oh yeah, I'd have forgot about him. You know, Mario, your plan would go a lot faster if he worked for us. That's it! I will get Sonic the Hedgehog to work for me! You mean us? No, me! Us! Me! Us! I must somehow dispose of the Sega Dreamcast system, leaving Sonic with no system to make his games on. Then, he will come crawling to me for a job. Then with Sonic and I working on the same team, Nintendo will be unstoppable, and I will be one step closer to my master plan. Got any Superman comics?
Sonic, pay attention to me! Sonic!
Oh hey Tails, I didn't see you there.
Sonic, I have some bad news! Sega Dreamcast is going out of business!
What?
They stopped producing the Dreamcast! No more Dreamcast equals no more Dreamcast mascot! And no more Dreamcast mascot equals no more you! And no more you equals no more me either!
Well, we still got time to finish our last game, Sonic Adventure 2.
Don't you think we should try to get new jobs? Man, I'll bet you'd look good on a cereal box! Way better than a Count Chocula freak! Boy, what a loser!
Don't you remember last time I tried to get a new job?
Hey, can I have a job?
No, you filthy animal. Get out of my store. Never will I give a job to you.
Jerk.
We can't give up yet. We'll make this the best darn game we can. So if we go out, we'll go out with a bang.
Hey, I hope you know what you're doing, Sonic.
So then the pirate says,
Sonic, did you see the LA Times?
Mario, did you see the LA Times?
There's two whole articles on you!
There's two whole articles on him!
There's one on the success of our last game!
And the other on his history and success. It even mentions you, Mario.
Me?
Yeah, it talks about how Sonic was the only one who was ever able to compete with you as a mascot.
Well, he may have been a success, but his reign is over. Now Luigi, take a letter. Dear Sonic the Hedgehog, you suck. Anyway, I'm so sorry to hear how your system has failed miserably. In my opinion, the piece of crap did better than it should have. Anyway, I am well aware of your failure, and I'm offering you a job here at Nintendo. Now that you know you will never be the top mascot, I suggest that you do what you can to sustain your title in second place. Sincerely, your future master, Mario.
Future master? Tails, take a letter.
No, I'm gonna go get a job.
Dear Mario, you greasy Italian meatball. Never would I be so desperate as to work for you and your greasy butt cheeks. And first chance I get, I'm going to poo on your face. Huh, did you get that last part, Tails? Tails? Ah, crap. I guess I'm on my own.
Myself once again, so I dream of a man whose hopes never end, and for every tear that is lost.